Well, hey everyone, it's Drunken Otaku here, and at long last, as I promised at my 500 subscriber special, is Redline. A lot of stuff has come up, you know, it made it difficult to sit down for too long at one time and watch this film. But, honestly, that's just more of an excuse than anything else. Honestly, the main reason is because I just don't like messing with how long it takes to process these particular files with the computer I got. It is a nightmare city. So, I'll record tonight, set up the process before I go to sleep, and hopefully my computer doesn't crash and it'll be all done. And then in the morning, I'll go ahead and upload this to my Patreon for all of you. It will be free. You do not have to be a Patreon in order to watch it. I have no intention of locking out my material for you guys. That's never going to happen. It's just another place to host my videos and shit. I might put up a counter-only version of this on YouTube. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, plan tonight is to watch this. And if all goes according to plan, I'll watch A Silent Voice tomorrow. If everything goes according to my plan. We'll see how that goes. Alright. So, without further ado, everyone says this is really hyped out, so I am looking forward to it. So we're going to start it up here in 3, 2, 1. TFC. Madhouse. Oh, there's a sound, okay. In the far distant future, when cars are being replaced by other cars, there are fools who carry on, racing with a vanishing spirit. Animation is nice so far. It's very distinct looking. Oh, two interplanetary wars. Okay. Okay. Woo! They're gonna miss it. Blown right out. Whoa, nice. Thank you. 14 seconds behind them. It's either MC, doubt you say. Well, you imagine they know a lot about racing, actually, but you know. Fucking hell! Oh, I guess that's allowed. So he's got a traditional vehicle, it looks like. You know, it's got it's driving, everyone else's hover, and it's way smaller. So it's supposed to be a fixed game, and they put a looks like a bomb underneath this car for insurance. Hell yeah. Oh, okay, so she's totally fine there. I'll send you all to hell. That face. Here we go. This is beautiful to look at. Love it. Oh my God. That was a good shot right there. Oh, God. Man, I think this car is getting ready to fall apart right now. Oh, God. Damn. And so that was kind of like, you know, what he wanted to be. Walk him funny. Huh? Okay, cool. Robo World is shitting me. As a symbol of humanity that exists for peace, I will never allow Redline to enter this sacred place. They're not. That'd make it more interesting, though. I've had enough of that shit. He'll be all in. Ha ha ha. Interesting. Animation completely changed right there. That was weird. Is this a coffin or what? I am the law. I am justice. What the hell? He looks traumatized. What the fuck? He's not used to riding hover, I guess. Anti-gravity engines, not bad. Yeah, not bad at all. Like you, me, and everything else. Oh, poor baby. I need 3 caps for the red line. It'll be a war. Eat some painkillers. Just like the old days. Wow. That'll be plot relevant. Mood killer. Yummy time. Damn. TKO, if not dead. Machine head. Head. I'm just telling you the move. One punch knockout. Damn. Oh. Oh, his teeth, damn. What's it gonna do? I don't think he cares. Out. Hehehehe. Someone's gonna crack first. Out with it, yeah. All the smoking's making me want to smoke more, and I can't help it. Mm-hmm. Damn! They don't fuck around. Dog. What? I have a feeling this is going to get completely fucking insane. Let's hope we'll go through the rest of them. Oh well. All yours. They'll blow it out, probably. I'm glad we're getting the rest of these. Poor banana. Who the hell do you think I am? Yeah, I have a feeling he's up to something fishy on this one. Done. Nope. A hyper disintegrator cannon. Dropped it off. Yep. He's not having a good time lately. Yeah, lucky for you. Supposed to be theoretical. We'll see who he puts his money on. Man, this movie's freaking awesome. It is so over the top. I love it. And it's such a distinct and awesome art style. Music's killer, too. Gonna blow up. That was awesome looking. I figured it was gonna self-destruct. Alright, let's see how this plays out. If I had to guess right now, at some point, she'll be in trouble, her car will get destroyed, he'll pick her up and she'll join him in his car. Because it'll be all kinds of military shit going on, too. You know, it'll be like a survival shit going on as well. And ultimately, they'll have to do a fourth boost using her fucking insane superpowered charge stuff. Neat jacking in system. Mm-hmm. All right, she's good, I think. Damn. Fuck. Oh, Funky Boy will be awakened. It's that kind of movie. It will be awakened. Leaving behind in the army. Damn. Oh, no. He wants to win this race. I really hope JP figured he was up to something and took care of it beforehand. That's amazing. Their tits. I'm entering the race. Everything. Fuck. Shit, I missed. Fuck. These race cars, man, could take a hit. Oh God. Shit. I had a feeling something like that was going to happen with them burrowing on the ground. I thought I'd been the first group that did it, but I guess it was the second that did it. Yep, called it as far as him going, what he's doing. Oh my God. I think it's just going to destroy everything. Holy shit. Yeah, I was about to say, I have a feeling this whole planet's going to get destroyed by the end of this. All right, so we get to see this thing go off. Holy fuck. Oh, man. Yep. Region. Oh, God. Well, they got hooked up. Fucking insane. It's fucking insane, man. Man's trying to get there as fast as can to warn him too. Good call, man. God, I thought he was going to warn, but he went there to clear business, man. Fuck. Hell yeah. I like that they had a change of heart there, though, you know? I still think the bomb's going to come into play at some point. Platinum nitro charge. All right, they're going for it. I've been waiting for this shit. You think so? Holy fuck. He's drunk. You can die. You'll see. Oh, I can't wait to see. Oh my God. Do it! Do it! Passing by his dream. You're not there yet, though. Oh, God. This is amazing. This is fucking fantastic. Come on. Holy fuck. Oh my God. Are they going to survive? And time for the kiss. Cool. The end. Really? You know, I thought that the general dude would come more into play at the end, you know, with his fucking massive thing. I don't know. They really stopped focus on trying to stop them once the big monster came out. I mean, of course, it was destroying their own guys and everything. But yeah, that was fucking fantastic. I loved it. That was so fucking over the top. So fucking over the top. Let's see what's going on with my Discord real fast. Of Mr. Yang. I never clicked on something so fast in my entire life for my reaction to a Mike Teen Romantic Comedy Snafu Episode 6. Man, I think I'm going to get the soundtrack, man. The soundtrack was fucking great. That was a fucking gorgeous ass film though, man. I loved it. It was It had a very distinct look to it, and it looked fantastic. And thanks, guys, for asking me to watch this. Yeah, definitely have to get up and stretch for a bit before I watch anything else tonight. Where's my dancing Aragi at? There we go. Alright, let's see if there's anything after the credits. Nope, that's it. Alright, great film. Great film. I really and thoroughly enjoyed it. That was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Great popcorn flick. And I think someone actually said that before. It's a great popcorn flick. I wish I would have had some popcorn. I should probably drink at least a beer or two while I was watching that, man. That was great. That was great. All right, man. Well, this is Drunken Otaku for now. I'm heading out. I'll talk to you all later. You guys have a great one.